Hello and welcome to my channel ExcelZilla. In this video we are going to understand the function and the formulas function for concatenate, how this formula is useful in your day-to-day life. So this formula brings two cells into one cell. You can have multiple cells as well. For example, you can bring the data from 5 to 7 cell or maybe more than that into one cell as per your required. But to start up with this formula, we are going to take example of two cells where you can see on the screen I have a name in a different column and the surname in a different column. What we are going to do is bring together a name and surname in one column. So how you can do this with a Excel formula? So let's start typing this formula. All formula will be started with an equal to sign. So let's add an equal to sign over here and start typing the formula CON. The moment you type CON, any formula starting with this letter CON will automatically will be populated in the drop down list. You don't need to type the entire formula. All you need to do is do a tab. Once you do a tab, automatically this formula will be selected and the bracket will be open. This is very simple formula. All you need to do is give the cell reference so that it can understand from which cell it need to concatenate. So let's give the cell reference. So first cell reference we are going to give this for this Anurag. Now it is asking you to give a second cell reference, comma, time to give a second cell reference. So give this cell reference and enter. You can just select enter or you can close the bracket, whichever is fine. So as you can see, both the values from row E and row F are in row G. But you can see over here there is no space in between. So or a comma or in a special character. So if you want to bring a space in between, all you need to do is go back in this formula tab. So over here you can see the formula is over here. Or you can do an F2 from your keyboard. So let's add a space over here, comma. To add a space, you need to just type double quotes, comma, and enter. Sorry, F2, giving a space over here and enter. So as you can see, the space has been added over here. So this way you can have multiple columns item in a single cell. If you wish to have a comma instead of a space, you can just type a comma and a comma would be added. If you wish to have a slash or a special character, let's do this way, a slash would be added. But since it is the name and a surname, so it's better to have a space. So let's keep it as a space. To have this same formula for the rest of your members, all you need to do is click on this cell, click on this plus arrow, select this plus arrow and double click over here. The moment you double click, automatically the Excel will understand you are intending to copy and paste for the entire column. If you have any doubts and questions regarding this formula, please post under the comment box. Thank you. Hope you found this video helpful. Please like and subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get my new video updates. Thank you.